Hello. We're here. Vapor Expo. Let's have it. So I've just parked up outside the hotel, which is on campus, but it's a huge campus, so I'm staring right into the sun, by the way. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and find the actual event, because I think I'm a long way away from the actual event hall. So Vapor Expo, the return 2017, let's do it. All right, I found it, I made it inside. It's really loud, so I don't think there'll be that much actual footage of me just walking around talking. I think we'll have to do like a snazzy little montage type bit. Let's do it. It's kind of winding down now for the B2B. It's still been really busy, even though it's you know, B2B day. Tomorrow is going to be mental. Let's make our way back to the hotel, have a chill, and I'll get some more footage tomorrow. Morning, day two, Vapor Expo. This is a Saturday. It's about 9:30, so it kicks off in about half an hour. Just gonna have a wander around. Just gonna see what I can find. See if I can bump into some people to talk about, see if we can get some bits. Let's do it. Okay, so just heading back to my car park. It's where I've parked my car. That was Expo. Sorry I couldn't get loads of talky bits inside. It was just way too loud. It's been impossible, really. Really good do, though. Really good do. Absolutely massive. Absolutely packed. Loads of great stands. I had a really good time. Absolute blast. I hope the footage was okay that I did get. Just a little montage to get a flavour for what it was like. I'll see you on the next review. Ta-ha.